As you mentioned, those storms caused quite a bit of damage in the Mannford area. Strong winds ripped through town, toppling trees and damaging buildings. News on 6's Eric Payne is there and has that story.
Big gusts of wind started coming through, and then there was a loud bang.
Jacob McDaniel was inside when strong winds hit his neighborhood in Mannford. On his street, the wind split trees and scattered the loose branches.
And then after the storm started calming down a little bit, you know, I walked outside, saw branches everywhere, and then we looked just right down the road, and a tree had just fallen onto someone else's trailers.
His neighbors were inside when the tree in their backyard crashed down on their roof. They say they were sleeping, and it was quite the wake-up call.
You can see the tree.
One of the branches punctured the ceiling of their bathroom. Another punched a hole through the roof and wall of their bedroom. Across town, Lakeside Child Development Center owner Debbie Ardrey is assessing their mess.
Right now, the center, we have totally lost our roof, the whole roof on the main building. The building's full of water. It's totaled.
Ardrey says they lost paperwork, food, computers, and TVs. The center takes care of 80 to 90 kids, and she doesn't know how long it'll take to get back up and running.
We're a small community, so this is going to be devastating. When I got here and saw what happened, what are we going to do with all these children? Because they have to have a place to stay. The parents have to go to work, and they need a safe place to be.
Right now, they're making arrangements for the children, and others in the community are stepping up to help.
It's crazy that it's just really close. You know, I'm just happy to see people in the community helping out a little bit.
In Mannford, Eric Payne, Oklahoma Zone, News on 6.
In Miskolc.